I've been in three PhD programs and in medical school. I never fit in any of them. I'm just a strange square peg, or maybe I'm a round peg in a square world. Either way, it doesn't fit. So I developed applied medical anthropology. I pioneered a way of figuring, okay, if we're making ourselves sick by our lifestyles, then the best way to deal with disease is to try to find out the lifestyle cause.